With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
State Charles Law. So what is Charles Law? So the statement is, I'll write here statement. Statement is, the volume of gas is directly proportional to its absolute temperature assuming quantity of gas and pressure remain constant. So this was the statement given by the Charles, which states that the volume of a gas is directly proportional to its absolute temperature assuming quantity of gas and pressure remains constant. So you can also make it easier by this equation, which is V1 upon T1 is equal to V2 upon T2, where pressure is constant. Okay, so here you can see that volume of a gas is directly proportional to its temperature. If I say volume will increase, the temperature will also increase, and vice versa. If volume will decrease, the temperature will automatically decrease. So this law can also be called as, it is a temperature volume relationship. Okay, so if we have three values given, if suppose we have V1, T1 and V2 is given, we can automatically find the value of T2 here, and you can see that V1 is the volume at initial condition and V2 is the volume at final condition. As it is that T1 is the value at initial condition and T2 is the value at final condition. So I'll write here V is equal to volume here and T indicates the temperature. So this is all about the Charles Law.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.